This is how you can tell if something is a virus. This is an app called Sandboxy, and it puts whatever app you want to run in a sandbox, as you can tell by this yellow outline. You could also see every single sub-process that launches with the app. And if you don't feel like downloading anything, you could always just virus total it. One way to avoid this altogether would be to not download shady things.